Have you ever played a chess? Hi everyone, I'm Rajan Chaudhary. What would happen if the blank knight suddenly started moving straight rather than two and a half squares? Or what would happen if in a game of cricket there were no umpires? So any support, we need to follow certain rules, change the rules, and the outcome of the game would be very different. Similarly, a game needs an impartial umpire whose decision is accepted by all the players. The rules and the umpires have to be agreed upon before we begin to play a game. Is it? Thank you so much. Be happy and take care.